Okay, where should I begin? I was... Nah, throw that away. Okay, where should I end this off? Pissed off about a bunch of things. I sound ungrateful or hateful. Have someone to sing so I can get all emotional. So I can cry you a river. I drown into the ocean flow. Nah, throw that away. Damn, this is harder than I thought. Okay, let me try one more time. I had a lot of tragedy in my life, but so is everyone else. So the fuck what? Needle in a haystack, so the fuck shut. Keep it together to see the storm coming. Sometimes you gotta peep at the weather. This wasn't an easy road to take. I had bumps and rocks. I'm driving blindfolded with no gas pumps or shots. So my upbringing is scary as black man and the cops. But it does me no good to blame it on my moms and pops. So I'm a little weird, a little different than other people that was raised right. I don't play right, I need a cheat code, and that's what I was using. But let me tell you what I wasn't using. No drug or alcohol abusing. So life gave me that nice buzz. I'm physically non-violent, but a sex addict is what my vice was. And that was my main problem, cause it followed me from the time I was a shorty till I was 40. I had almost 1,000 women under my belt. My cold blood froze my heart, I didn't want it to melt. Think it had to be a cry for help, cause I was starving for love that women gave. But my mind shut up, and maybe I would've learned how to treat them. I wouldn't beat them, but I smash and leave them. Feel like I'm going through stages. I give you my life and let you witness my torn pages.
Torn pages, torn pages. This is my story. Turn a new page for those who came before me. Can't take it back now, I can't go back now. Move forward and say this on torn pages.
I done had more porn stars than Vin Diesel drove in foreign cars, and it still wasn't enough for me. Stay single intentionally my whole life, cause I hate liars and the stress would be too much to cheat. Till I met Christina, I didn't mean to have a relationship, I just wanted to get between her legs. But she had a different plan for us, it was God's plan, and I wasn't a man enough to even hear that. Standing on my own two feet, I'm a meerkat, just want to eat her food and beat. But it was clear that she wanted something that I couldn't give her. Takeout only, but she needed someone to deliver. More I pushed her away, she kept trying, kept crying, telling me to say we an item, I kept lying. Every day is negative energy, misery loves company, and my dumb ass let her move in with me. And now I'm mean to her, cause stars got power. But subconsciously I was just being a coward. But she was just trying to stop me from making mistakes. But I don't wanna be stopped, that's how an addict relates. She hacked my Snapchat, Facebook, so it wasn't a shocker that I caught her stalking my social media, so I block her. But she just make other accounts, I can't stop her. Just fighting for the man she love, I can't knock her. Hopefully one day she won't get on my nerves. Or better yet, I could become the man she deserves. Feel like I'm going through stages. I give you my life and let you witness my torn pages.
Torn pages, torn pages. This is my story. Turn a new page for those who came before me. Can't take it back now, I can't go back now. Move forward and say this on torn pages.
Got into some stupid shit with one of my homies. Strengthened a relationship over a bitch that lied on me. Bros before hoes is a myth, cause niggas not supposed to fall off over a hole like a cliff. Was losing a 5-year relationship worth skins. The difference between real fam and work friends. Speaking of real fam, I pride myself on being a real dad, but this whole situation making me feel bad. The internet see how I raise my kids. Kirsten and Timothy, I even raise eyelids. Hundreds of kids telling me that they wish I was their father. Will tell you how many I take care of, but why bother? So rush hour popped up on the screen, and all of a sudden I got two women that hop up onto the scene. After meeting one chick, we had sex inside her place. If I ran into her again, I wouldn't recognize her face. 2 3-year-olds from different moms, I took a blood test, but I guess that's just what happens from success. Got the results, okay, fine, they mine. How I'ma love someone I never seen like I'm blind? But see right there, that's where the struggling comes in. Am my deadbeat, it's like I'm bugging or something. On one hand, I pay so much child support, I wanna hand a judge a technical file in court. If you need so much goddamn money to buy diapers, bitch, I should take this whole 10K and buy a sniper. At least that way the kid would be with me instead of being dragged all the way across the country. I had no emotion for the kids and never will, cause I feel every month I'm just paying another cable bill. It tears me up cause I know one day Jason Quentin gon' start resenting anytime I mention fuck my healthcare plan and pension if I can't rectify dissension. If I throw a bunch of money at your heart, would it heal? I'm still kicking Cosby's ass, footing the bill. Feel like I'm going through stages. I give you my life and let you witness my torn pages. I give you my life and let you witness my torn pages.
Torn pages, torn pages. This is my story. Turn a new page for those who came before me. Can't take it back now, I can't go back now. Move forward and say this on torn pages. Torn pages.